I want to do this little video on how to read resistors. Occasionally, you'll come across an alarm system that uses a resistor to mark the end of the line of an initiating circuit or a notification appliance circuit. And different manufacturers use different value resistors. So I'm going to go through this real quick. I've got some resistors here on the right-hand side, and I want to show you how to read the value of these resistors. Most of the resistors we use in the alarm business are only 4-band resistors. There are some 5-band resistors, and you can find a chart online to tell you what those bands indicate. We're going to take a look at a 4-band resistor. Let's pull one over here and take a look at it. We have a resistor here, and you see it has an orange band and a white band, another orange band and a gold band. The first band is going to represent the first digit in the value of our resistor. And you can see from our chart, an orange band, so we follow this down, we see that the orange is equal to a 3. So we're going to write down a 3 for the value of this resistor. And then the second digit, as you can see, is a white band. So we follow it down, and we find that white is equal to a 9. So that's the digit we'll write down, a 9. Now the third one is the multiplier, and we see the multiplier is also an orange. And this says you could multiply it by 1,000. Now I'm not real good at doing math. I do it a little bit easier. I know that orange is equal to a 3, so I'm just gonna put 3 zeros here, and the value of our resistor is a 39,000 ohm resistor. Now we have one more band to deal with, and that's the tolerance band. And on this particular one, it's a gold band. If we take a look at our chart, we find that the gold band is equal to plus or minus 5%. What we're going to do is we're going to take 39,000 and multiply it by 0.05, which is 5%, and that gives us 1,950. So this resistor is going to measure somewhere between 37,050 ohms and 40,950 ohms. And that's how you read that resistor. Let's take a look at another resistor. Our second one here, coming over here, and it's kind of confusing because if we started what we did last time, this is a gold band, so let's flip it over so we can start with the other end. And then we can see the first band is a yellow band. And again, we'll follow our chart down and see that yellow equals 4, and then our second digit is a violet band, so we'll follow our chart down and see that it equals a 7. So we'll put a 7 here. And then this one's a little tricky because it's a black band, and the black multiplier is a 1. If you multiply 47 times 1, you get 47. But if you do it my method, and you write down the number of zeros, you write down 0 zeros. So again, it's just a 47 ohm resistor. Then we'll deal with our tolerance band, which we see is a gold band. So this is going to be plus or minus 5%. If we want to find a value this resistor or what the appropriate value would be, multiply 47 times 0.05, which equals 2.35. That tells us this resistor would be somewhere between 44.65 and 49.35 ohms. Let's take a look at our third resistor. We'll pull it over. And again, we've got the gold band on the wrong side, so we want to start on the other side. Let's flip it over again. Our first band is a brown band, and we follow our chart down and find a brown's equal to 1, so we'll put a 1 down for our first digit. Our second band is a green band. We'll follow it down and find that green is equal to 5. We're going to put that down for our next digit. The second digit is a 5. The multiplier is a red band. You can either multiply it by 100, or we know that red equals 2, so we can just put 2 zeros here and find that it's a 1,500 ohm resistor. Then we go to our tolerance band, another gold band. So plus or minus 5%. Take 1,500 times 0.05, and that equals 75. This is either going to be 75 ohms more than 1,500 or 75 ohms less than 1,500. Somewhere between 1,425 and 1,575 ohms of resistance. Put that one away, and we'll pull over our fourth resistor. This one is actually aligned right, so we have the brown band on this end and the gold band on the other end, so we'll just leave this one just like it is, and we'll take a look at the first band. And it's a brown band. That's a number one for our first digit. We'll put a 1 up here. Our next band is a black band, and according to our chart, black is equal to 0, so that's going to be our next digit. A 0. And we take a look at our multiplier band, which is a 1. So you can multiply this by 10, or you can do it my way and just put 1 0 down because we know that brown is equal to 1 in these areas, so just add 1 0. Then we take a look at our tolerance band, it's a gold band again. So plus or minus 5%. And 100 times 0.05 equals 5. That means that this resistor would be somewhere between 95 and 105 ohms. we'll put this resistor away, and we'll take a look at our next resistor, and pull it over here, and it's three red bands. Our first band is a red one. Red equals 2, so that's our first digit. Our second digit is going to be also a 2 because it's a red band, and then our multiplier is a red band. So you can multiply this by 100, or you can do it my way, and put 2 zeros down. So it's a 2200 ohm resistor. Take a look at our tolerance band, which is gold. That means we need to multiply this by plus or minus 5%. And 2200 times 0.05 is 110, so this resistor is going to measure anywhere from 110 ohms less than 2200, or 110 ohms more. That means the range of this resistor is somewhere between 2090 ohms and 2310. We have one more resistor to look at. Let's look at this one real quick, and it's coming over. And again, it's not in the right orientation, so let's flip it over because you never want to start with the gold band. The gold band is a tolerance band, and it's either going to be gold or silver in most of the alarm applications. Our first band is yellow, and yellow is equal to 4, so that's going to be our first digit. Our next band is violet, so we look at our chart and find that violet equals the 7, put that down for our digit. And then we take a look at the multiplier band, and we see that it's an orange band, so we follow it down. And you can either multiply this by 1000 or you can just put 3 zeros here because we know orange is equal to 3. So we have a 47,000 ohm resistor. And then our tolerance band is another gold band, so that's plus or minus 5%. If we multiply 47,000 times 5%, that equals 2350. This resistor will be 2350 ohms less than 47,000, or 2350 ohms more than 47,000. Which gives us a range of between 44,650 and 49,350 ohms. And that's how you read the value of a resistor.